Nevada's eviction moratorium expired. However, a national moratorium on those evictions, it's still in place. Now, the main difference between the national effort and the one in Nevada is that this is not automatic. Now, tenants have to prove their COVID-19 hardships to apply for the Centers for Disease Control federal moratorium. If you qualify, that CDC declaration has to be given to your landlord. You can find that information online, and we have a link to that at 8newsnow.com.